Hey guys, what is up? It's Alar Nugget here, and today we're playing a game called Exmortis 2. So, yeah, so let's just jump right in. My dog's going crazy. Holy crap. Where is it now? It's loud. Very loud. Alright. Exmortis 2. Oh my god. Alright, let's go. Let's do this. Let's go. Let's swirly. Let's go. Come on, sir. Let's go, sir. The hordes of Exmortis slip. Ah, yeah, I'm bad. So, I guess I'll go in here. It's a roof. A hole in the roof. What the heck? Why? Someone had a period and stepped all in it. That's what happened. That's not good. What can I click on? What? Did that just move? What? What's happening? What's up, Jesus? What's up?
Mr. Hannay.
Mr. Hannay?
Please sit, for my time here is limited.
My time here is limited. And I think I was not the reading, sir. You retard. Get
The Exmortis know you're here, so I must be brief. All might seem lucky in this dark hour, however. I'm here to bring you
Man, that dude sounds
now.
So retarded. He sounds
I have here with
like a retard.
Apartment, which you will do I don't doubt that you are wondering if I'm trustworthy or not. However, at this point, you nor the remaining fragments of humanity have anything left to forfeit. I'm afraid mankind's
Circles.
Fate rests on your next course
Circles.
Of action. For your sake,
Circles.
I hope you make the right choice.
Circles. I'm gonna pick your nose, sir, even though I can't see your nose. Could be picking your eye. Let's go back in there. Oh, what is this? Ah, more reading. No. No. What do you click? What's this? Whoa! Can I go to the houses? Holy crap, this coat hanger. Key! Alright, let's go. Let's go to the car. Let's drive away. Drive away fast. Go. Xavier's legacy. Why would you drive to a creepy house like this? Oh no. Oh, picture fell. Portrait. No, what's in here? It's a closet. Oh, padlock. Oh, I don't know the code. Oh no. Oh, we gotta go back. What's over here, sir? Oh, it's very dark in here. Can't go over here. I can't go in here. Oh my god, there's someone under the door. Yep, going over here. Holy, that's disturbing. That's very disturbing. Can I click anything? Ooh, Sudoku. Oh, does this. Did the padlock have three numbers? I think it did. I don't know. Let's try that. No. I was pretty certain that was it. Maybe it was Let's go up here. Oh, what the?
Get out.
I don't want to. Okay, I kind of want to now. Oh my god, why is this game just like love blood? That's what it is. I don't know why. Oh my god, this is disturbing. This is creeping me out now. I don't want to see that. Oh my god, really? This is like too much. That's disturbing. Go back. That was horrible graphics. No hope. Look at this roof. This roof is all boarded up and leaky roof. Let's see, what did I get? Is that a lighter? I think that's a lighter. I saw that coming too.
I've tasted your soul. It is a beacon of light. In a time of such darkness.
I don't care. Get out of my face.
No.
My name's Xavier.
My name is Xavier. Any reference to my word?
I need a screwdriver. I can't use the key. I want to use the key. Oh, okay. Oh, what's the code? What's the code? Oh! Alright. I got the code. Screwdriver. Let's go. Alright. Let's go. Oh, not in here. In there, the dark room. That's what it sounded like. Really? Really? Oh, great. I end up committing suicide in this game. Oh, that's great. Is there nothing else? Reading. Yeah. Oh. Shoot the door down. You can't. There's something I gotta do. There's something down here I gotta do. There's gotta be. I'm clicketing, clacketing. Is there nothing? Nothing I can do. Oh, there goes the sink. Whip. Why does it do that? Sir, there's nothing on it. Try to creep me out. Is this something I'm supposed to use? What is this? I'm gonna take this. Alright. What? Oh no.
Help.
We gotta go.
Quick. don't have much time.
Sacrifice? No sacrifices today. Oh my god, really? Oh well. Well, we'll just see if it ends the game here. Dramatic. This game hasn't been too scary yet. Only that one part in the vent. What is this? Ah. What? Now we're playing puzzles. Thanks for watching.